everyone, this is Hightech One. Today review Samsung A21s. Here is the unit. A21s gives more impressive viewing experience with Infinity O display that is usually provided on flagship or high-spec smartphone with quadruple camera, glossy and hologram effect appearance makes you have vivid and unique style. Compatible grip to the smooth curves which allow to add and easily while and watch movie and wave. Let's go unboxing Samsung A21s. Here's the box. The cut, the sticker, first let's go what about this. Here is the unit Samsung A21s. Here has travel adapter. This Samsung adapter fast charging. 15 watt fast adapter charging. And here have this data cable, USB cable. No need to open that one. And have headset Samsung. And here ejection pin. And this, what about this? This is the user menu. You can see and read all. The warranty wear. Let's go. Unit, we can be check. Yes, let's go first. Camera. Quad camera setup. 48 megapixel main camera plus 8 megapixel ultra wide camera plus 2 depth camera megapixel and 2 megapixel macro camera and 10 phone punch hole camera 13 megapixel. And let's go display. 16.40 centimeters, 6.5 inches TFT Infinity O display, HD plus capacitive touch screen with 720x1600 pixels resolutions. And let's go to memory. This 6GB RAM storage capacity, 120GB internal memory expandable up to 512GB, dual SIM, dual standby, 4G plus 4G support. And then this operating system OS, that one operating system Android 10 operating system with 2.0 GHz Exynos 550 octa-core processor. Got the battery informations. Battery capable 5000 mAh lithium ion battery. And then 1 year manufacturing warranty for the device from the date of purchase. Purchasing that one 75 BT Bahrain dinar. Bangladesh currency almost coming 16,875 taka. And Indian rupee 14,625. I hope this is the best unit you can check and this the best product this year. Thank you for watching my video.